Hello, my friends. When am I going to learn? Well, first, let me say that I'm sorry I've kind of been incommunicado this past few days. I've been sick as a dog. My fault, of course. I told Gloria, I'm going to go find one of these hole in the walls and kind of have some fun with them, act like I only speak English and just kind of see what happens. That was the idea. Hello, my friends. This is Bud Brown. Going to go pick up my wife, Gloria, and then we're going to go downtown. I'll drop her off at McDonald's, and I'm going to try to find a little hole in the wall. And I keep saying this, but I want to go to some place I haven't been before and only speak English. Don't let them know that I can understand Bisayan Tagalog. I've tried that a few times, but for somehow it always slips out. So, well, we'll see. It ought to be fun. Come along. Open, but I don't see anybody in there. Let's go see. A lot of these places are kind of like mom and pop eating places. They're called calenderia. And Gloria and Davina, don't eat the calenderia. You know, the food sanitation is, you just can't be sure of it. So I figured, hey, you know, I'm tough. So, I did find a place, and the point was to not speak Tagalog or Bisaya, but that was a bust. It seemed like it's always a good idea, but when I get into the Filipino mode, I just speak Tagalog or Bisaya, whatever feels comfortable. So, that was a bust, but when I was eating this food, wow. and I'm ready to go now. Let's see what the bill is. Had a Coke, rice, chop suey, and mung. $150, $3. And the rice was good. Chop suey was good. What else did I have? The mung beans was good, but I noticed it didn't have what normally they have, malunggay or misaya kamalunggay. It's a kind of a, it's leaves. I've done videos on it before. It's supposed to be really good for you. But the lumpia that I had, it was just kind of, well, it was real greasy. And I think even when I looked at it, I said to myself, I don't know about this. But El Cheapo, I knew it was going to be cheap. So I ate it, and I was happy with the price. Didn't cost much. Well, that filled me up. So later on that night, my stomach started. And then for the next two nights, I had what I lovingly call the galloping diarrhea. Every 2 hours. Which made me think, you know, there must be a bodily cycle of every 2 hours, because I noticed even through the middle of the night, every 2 hours, up, run to the bathroom. I didn't throw up, but I just had diarrhea, and then after 3 days I felt that I was recovering. Actually, I think I'm now on the fourth day, and I told Gloria when I woke up this morning that I feel 100% better, but once I got up and around, I realized I'm kind of weak from not eating. I did drink water, but I just didn't feel like eating anything. So anyway, did I mention it was cheap food? Talk to you later. Bye-bye.